The Presidential Initiative on Job and Wealth Creation, commonly known as EMIOGA, is still registering great success in transforming livelihoods in different parts of the country. In Chigezi region, EMIOGA beneficiaries are now eyeing the market opportunities in neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo. Emmanuel Esau Tuesime, the General Secretary Bufumbira North elected leaders EMIOGA SACCO in Chisoro District, said that SACCO used the 50 million seed capital from government to purchase a milling machine that would raise their incomes and standards of living.
We have generated a saving income of 40 million. 900,000. We have a cash part capital of 1,060,000. We have dispersed loans equivalent to 122,500,000.
Tuesime says the main products are millet and maize flour, as well as chicken and piggery mash. He says this has not only transformed hundreds of livelihoods, but also provided income to the SACCO, which currently exports to Democratic Republic of Congo.
The maize flour in packed in bags ready for selling to relevant places like schools around the community and even our friends from Zaire. We sell and buy maize from different markets, for example from Kisoro, from the neighboring country, Zaire, and even from Mubende district.
He applauds the EMIOGA program as the game changer in their community.
That joining such a projects like EMIOGA SACCOs is very good. And our children here are getting knowledge of the project because they have seen machines. Schools come here to study from this project.
The EMIOGA Zone Manager for Chigezi Region, Boaz Tohumure, confirms that the program is a great success in Chisoro Region with 80% loan recoveries, all SACCOs, except four that are still struggling.
The peer-to-peer is to also compare what these ones have done and what they are doing. And in their interaction, they have also been sharing that for us this side, we are doing it this way. And then also these people, they are saying we are doing it this way. Then now these people, they are also saying, oh, I thought I was doing it the right way. Kumbe it was not the right way.
Meanwhile, leaders of Mubuga SACCO found in Chisoro District have implored the EMIOGA SACCO to put emphasis on leadership skills, loan recoveries, and increasing their share capital.
But we are now engaging a higher technology system that can help us discover those. But that is there. Dishonesty is a big, big challenge when it comes to borrowing. Now, and that also increases on defaulting.
This was revealed during the EMIOGA program exchange visits that took place in Chigezi last week, where a group of EMIOGA SACCO leaders from the eastern Uganda visited their counterparts from Chigezi region.